Resources is joining us now is Adam Melnik here at Mines and Money Connect. Hello to you, Adam.
Hello.
So you're here today because we're going to talk about your six copper and gold projects. These are based in Arizona, Colorado, Idaho, and Nevada. So maybe just briefly explain all of them to us in one nutshell if you can.
Happy to. Yes. So our strategy at Zacapa is to build a porphyry copper exploration company. And while we were building the company, we found two gold assets that we could not refuse as well. So
okay.
We are a copper and gold company. Our strategy is to focus on mature, mining-friendly jurisdictions in the southwest U.S., and we are in key states that that represents a substantial amount of copper and gold production domestically within the U.S. We're very happy with our project positions, and we've done a lot of work as a private company before our IPO on January 26th.
So. What, just gone?
Yes, just 3 months ago we IPO'd.
And how's it going?
It's going really well.
3 months in?
Yes, we had a rocket ship out of the gates within 6 weeks. We had doubled our share price and had a $50 million market cap. And I think this market's been a little bit choppy here in the last couple of weeks, but we've built a lot of momentum and invested a lot of investor capital as a private company. And we're in a position now to expose all of the amazing work that our exploration team's been doing at our sites. And we've been progressively updating the market to that effect.
I want to talk about the results of your geophysical study, your South Bullfrog Gold Project there in Nevada. This is recent news for you.
Yes, thank you. So our strategy is we have six projects. Five of them are exploration stage and one is in resource expansion stage. We're bifurcating our portfolio and budget between copper and gold. We started with our most high conviction copper project, which is Red Top, which we're drilling in the Superior Mining District of Arizona. Our next drill project that we're launching this quarter is at South Bullfrog in the heart of the Beatty District. We ran a very important geochemical and geophysical survey process and program over the last 6 months, testing the IP and magnetics geophysical properties at South Bullfrog.
Mm-hmm.
Coincident, where we find coincident geochem anomalies in our geochem program. So anomalous gold and indicator minerals coincident with a structure that we see in the IP and magnetics geophysical surveys. It's a great place to go and hone in for drilling.
Mm-hmm.
So our release last week identified more than four target areas that we're refining drill targets for, and we'll advance through to drilling starting in this quarter.
Okay, I was about to say what happens now, so that's what's happening this quarter. Yeah.
Exactly, yes, we're kicking off at least a 5,000 meter drill program
right.
At South Bullfrog. And this is right under the nose of AngloGold Ashanti, who's recently completed its consolidation with Corvus Gold for almost half a billion Canadian dollars. And just in the last 2 weeks, Richard Wark and Augusta Gold have consolidated the Reward Mine just to the south of us. So there'll be two near-term producers within the next 3 years, both to the north and south of our property position. So we're very happy to be advancing that project.
All right, and you're here today to tell everybody about it, right?
Absolutely. Yes, we're very much a copper and gold story. We've been emphasizing the copper component of our story over the last quarter as a public company.
Mm-hmm.
And now we're progressing naturally through to our first gold project. It's mm-hmm. a very exciting time to be investing in both copper and gold.
I know you've got a packed schedule, so we'll let you get back to it. That's Adam Melnik. Thank you very much indeed from Zacapa Resources here on Proactive Today.